Hello guys, after watching this video, you will never throw your banana peels away. Banana peels water is a nutritional which can be used to fertilize plants because the minerals it contains are essential for plants grow and develop in nutrients. Banana are a very common fruit in the kitchen. The peels provide our plants with vital nutrients apart from potassium, which is known for. Hello friends, you're welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much friends for watching. If today's your first time, hello, my name is Becky. Thank you for watching. In today's video friends, I would like to share this remedy for you with you, this banana peels water. The first time I saw this banana peels, I was like, what is this? How can somebody with boys banana peels and be using it as a fertilizer on the plants? So I just let me give it a go, and I like aloe vera. That's aloe vera that will be taught aloe vera. That I really love. I'm a fan of aloe vera because it's very good. It contains a lot of nutrients for our face, for our hair. So I just give it a go, and believe me guys, I use it, and I see the difference, especially for my front garden because we are summer here, and my aloe vera. There's a lot of change is growing. Even though I've been using it a lot, you can see it looks so healthy. So I'll be showing you my aloe vera, and I'm going to show you first of all how we are going to boil this, and from there I'll be showing you how we're going to be using the water to water the plant, or to water your plant or your aloe vera. It's very good guys, and it's full of nutrition, and I actually it's very good. And And I'll just tell you some of the benefits. Here they say banana peels water is a nutrient-rich water obtained from boiling banana peels. It provides the plant with an organic source of nutrients which promote plants growth when preventing deficiency associated with low potassium, which including brown scorching and quelling of natives. Yeah, actually they contain the potassium and calcium that our plants needed, and I really see the change like what I said. So I don't want to waste you guys time. Let's dive to the remedy, and I'll be showing you step by step. So friends, the next step, now we're going to bring it to boil. So I'm going to be leaving it for 15 minutes. So we boil it for 15 minutes. So it depends the maker of your electric cooker or your stove. So mine, it will be like 15 minutes. So yours might be like 10 minutes. So just check the makers. So guys, I'm back again. Yeah, it is after 15 minutes. It's ready to go. It's bubbling away. So it's well cooked. So I'm going to go straight away and switch off my electric cooker, and then I will let it cool. Then we're gonna save it together. So here it is. Here it looks like. This is how it looks like after 2 hours. You can see it's very dark brown. So I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to save it to remove all the particle, all the stuff. All the bananas, the peel, the one we don't want. So I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to remove that. And after that, I'm going to be pouring it into my lovely bowl too. So after that, I'm going to take some. I'm going to pour it to my aloe vera. So continue pouring it into the aloe vera. Just take a little bit. That you know that is going to be enough for your aloe vera or your plants, your flowers, your flower in your garden, front garden. So just go wet them away. Just keep wetting them just a little bit. If you like, you can dilute it as well with ordinary water. So what you're going to be doing, you're going to be wet your flower once in a week, once in every second weeks, like with my aloe vera. I will just pour water to the flower in the front garden and back garden and my aloe vera. Guys, I'm going to leave you with this. Stay blessed, guys. If you are new to this channel, share this video and subscribe to this channel, guys. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe to the channel and share this video. So this is all I have for you guys today. Stay blessed. Bye. Bye for now.